to like see what you can do, like if you're good at making fires or if you like doing the cooking, and it's just like on the water and you get to go swimming.
I've been on lots of really great trips, especially over the years. I mean each cabin has their own kind of their own trips, depending upon from being in the youngest cabin to the oldest. I've gone on beautiful relaxing trips, I've gone on some more challenging ones, and they all turn out really great and they're tons of fun to do.
While we were on a canoeing trip, we saw a bunch of different eagles. It was really cool because I don't think I'd ever get to see them anywhere else.
And if you put yourself out there, it's going to be really